That's another thing differently. You understand? Mm-hmm. You cannot say your wife is beating you or all this kind of blah blah blah. You're only going to go here now. That's a lie. I want him to get to the point.
Hold on.
You understand? I want you to ask him to participate. So let me hear from
him. Okay, what are you thinking?
No, when
that...
I called him, I said I wanted him to be here.
BJ, all those things you used to do, you are a player. Okay. All those things you used to do, you are a player. I know your time. Forget level.
I would have dealt with you. You this fucking bastard. Do you know what you
did? No, sir.
You this asshole. Do you know what you did?
You stole my apple wristwatch, idiot.
Wait, one second, guys. I spoke to him now.
If you hear what the friend said about this fucking bastard, wait, guys.
If you hear what the friend told me about this new sounds right now, you won't believe it. That's the friend. That's Kemosh. If you hear what Kemosh called me and told me now, man, I'm disappointed.
You stole my apple wristwatch, very stupid idiot.
Come on, no, please.
You stole my apple wristwatch.
Don't do that with him.
No, you don't fucking tell me to do that. This guy's an asshole. You tell me that, man.
Don't do that. DJ, hold on.
I'm becoming this idiot. I never let anybody know what was going on. I kept it all the way. Go to Dove Hospital, and they'll tell you. They'll tell you what these losers have been doing. Can you imagine? Oh, no more. Pelonunu. Dove Hospital. 1 week after their wedding. Imagine. Can you imagine this bastard?
You guys, they are saying I used to beat Bolanle before. Can you hear me? Bolanle used to beat me. I didn't used to touch her before.
You have evidence.
I have evidence. There was a time in Accra. Hold on. There was a time in Accra. She go and carry knife and everything. I sent it to her junior sister. Knife. That is how she used to do in Accra, in Ghana. I have a video where she broke my eyebrow one time like that. Before I started raising my hand, she's the one that I don't used to touch her before. There was a time she would be like a man, fighting me like a man. I haven't seen such before in my life.
Wow.
I swear to God, maybe. We always repose that rest in peace, God. I can't believe this. Why, Bola? What have I done? What have I done? You, my own name. My own name that I do.